Water is one of the essentials of life. Right now, there's 1 billion people in the world that don't have access to clean water. This is significant because you have diseases that are transferred through dirty water.
We're developing better structures for the people here in Mozambique. We've worked on this all year as engineers through BYU Capstone Mechanical Engineering Program.
Our original goal was to create a sustainable building material at little or no cost to the local people.
And we've been sponsored by Care for Life to build these better structures. What we focused on is latrines.
This is one of their current latrines right here. I mean, at least they have one. A lot of families don't even have one. But the problem is, it's right by this water, and this water, it's a channel that goes all throughout this community. And I mean, people pull water out of it. The latrine's right next to it. So this is really all just contaminated by everything that's in the latrine.
When we were trying to determine a material, we were looking at different things that would be water resistant. And obviously a brick came up. And so the only problem with a brick is that you have to have very high clay content, and the soil in the area is very sandy. The idea that we had was to take the mud from around a termite mound, because that mud has a higher clay content, and then that mud brick then will be fired, and so by firing it, it becomes water resistant.
Why the termites making these mounds, they don't pull up the big rocks and they keep the clay content pretty high. They bring up the smaller particles, and this is the perfect brick making clay. By using the termite mound, we're getting the clay and the silt content that we need to really burn bricks.
We're hoping to train Care for Life here today so that they could go out to the villages. We're hoping that they will actually train the people here so that it can be sustainable even after we leave.
I think the community is also very happy that we are now going to solve the problem that has been giving us headaches for a long time. I think we are gaining a lot from them. When they leave, we'll be rich in understanding.
The feeling that you get as you're there interacting with the people, and you can see it's making a difference to them, and that it's changing their world, it makes it all worth it.